closing in on the end here. So what we've got is we have the room done. We're gonna start doing the final finish stuff here. Let me turn the camera around, flip it around here, and let you see the room. So one of the things, so all the walls are done. There is multiple layers of drywall, a couple of layers of that, still no screws. And then we put in the desk. And so this desk is just a piece of plywood, a couple legs, and bolted to the wall behind it so that that can never come out. Put in holes, pass through for the electrical, and we're ready to go. So what you're gonna see next is by the end of the day today, we're gonna have all the foam in, we will have the floor in, we have some carpet that'll go in there, carpet squares. So the carpet's gonna be done. We're gonna do a little bit of painting here, paint the legs underneath there before we put in the carpet so that we don't drip there. We'll put a little minor coat of paint around here before the foam goes in, just on the corners, so that it won't show through with all the foam. And by the end of the day, we have a place that'll sound good as well as look good. So we're almost done. Hope you're enjoying. Talk to you. Bye.